Hi friends, welcome to Callisto Protocol. This is a game I've been wanting to play for like 3 years now. Got a free copy of it this morning, thanks to PlayStation Plus. So, let's hop in. All I know about this game is it's similar to Dead Space. I saw the trailer and it seemed very Dead Spacey, which I love. Privacy policy, da 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 da. No. I don't really care about cookies. Do you, buddy? Oh. Yeah, my first thought was EEA. It was like Super EA. Well, I'm gonna have to accept either way, so frig it. So far, the storage isn't as sketchy. Okay. It's a pretty cool autosave symbol. I've unlocked hardcore mode, even though I've never played the game before. Yeah, don't think I'm going to start my first playthrough on something that says Welcome to Hell. Sorry, but no. What? Oh, that sounds awesome. But no, I do not want to be super OP either. I just want... Nope, main menu. New experience, yes. So, brutally hard, brutally easy, neutral. They're not very good at in-betweens, are they? Wait, what? So now I just pick the... Medium? I don't know what that means. Security. I'm fine with this, honestly. Oh. Before I forget, I should turn on the subtitles. UI up? Oh. Screen options. No. Oh, there's an entire section for subtitle. Let's just find something that's 35 is decent. That's nice that they put that in. I'm going to leave that on in case anyone does have trouble with dyslexia. So that's, yeah. That's all stayed on. It's good. Audio. Good. Graphics. All good. Crafted. What is crafted? No. Don't know what it is, so I don't think I need it. Wow. Graphics are very good. Very good graphics. Where are you, buddy? One R implant. I don't think an implant is something you should rush.
Shocking footage from Europa. A brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. You got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station.
You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the Outer Way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
You got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
Okie dokie.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Okay.
Personal log. We're docked at Callisto Hangar. Can find the quarters while they load the cargo. Max has been on my case about these Europa runs. We've done jobs like this before. Don't know why he cares so much now. I mean, it's just a job. Gotta keep your head down and your mouth shut.
Oh. Press the up button to open the inventory. Oh, I'm about to select the data bios, man. Okay. Oh, got a hold circle. So let's just test this here.
Personal log.
pilot of the cargo ship UJC Charon. Controlled zone. Access permits approved. Cleared through Callisto to Europa. Controlled space lines. Migration visa on record. Error accessing date in UJC base database. All the family records found in UJC database. Well, let's go find this special cargo, eh? There's a plant. It's probably not the cargo. Let me guess. We're transporting a xenomorph or something? In here that wants to eat me or turn me into some creature.
This better be worth the trouble. I should check out the rest of the ship.
Okay. Down we go. Necromorphs, xenomorphs. Other morphs. Oh. Hooray.
Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The outer way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right. Well, will you get your ass back up here? And watch your back? You know, it could be anywhere.
On my way, but... have a look through here. About you, buddy.
Dampening field still in effect.
Not for long.
What do they want?
How should I know?
Do we have a gun or knife?
Anything?
Nothing yet.
Almost out of time.
Hard time for what? What's going on here?
There he is!
Hello.
Max! They're heading for the bridge!
Open up!
What are you gonna do? Whatever I have to.
Bye-bye.
What are you doing? No! Shit!
Climb, buddy. Climb.
Watch out! Jacob, yeah. Get up here!
Yeah, that's right.
Hurry!
I would. If I wasn't climbing that fire.
The moon's gravity! We're being pulled in!
Much for an easy job, eh, buddy?
Transfer flight control to my station! Transfer flight controls! This is bad, Jacob! Mayday, yeah. Mayday, mayday! This is UJC Charon! Returning to Callisto! Requesting emergency clearance!
Negative, UJC Charon. You are not authorized for re-entry.
Sorry, but I got no choice! Coming in hot! Boost the anti-grabs! Already at maximum! We're not gonna make it! Yes, we are! Watch out! Hold on! Brace for impact!
Well... What do they want?
Made it. I told you not to worry. Max. Hang on, buddy. I'm coming.
Seriously playing with it here doing that. You tried to play with it.
One life sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security. You the pilot?
Yeah.
Him?
He's gone.
Just need the one. Okay, get you out of here.
Okay.
Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
Just do it.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
It's the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
She's
the one who...
Hey. Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine.
All right.
Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
So we crash, a friend gets killed, we almost get robbed, and now we're arrested by the people we're working for. Wow, Jacob, your luck is bottom of the barrel right now.
Thank you.
fuck are you looking at?
Why? Huh?
Way too late for this shit.
Okay, inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life.
Right.
This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates. I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the Dead Moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time to move on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dude!
Cool. Did I get one of those?
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Hello.
You are now entering Black Iron Prison, a division of UJC Corrections. Proceed immediately to new inmate processing.
Hey! Stop it!
That does not look good.
Wait! No, you got it!
Inmate 532-521. Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor is not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device? No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move and let me make things work.
No! Fuck you!
That is the worst tattoo he has ever gotten.
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
What the hell? Oh, it's like the spine thing. Okay. Isaac has it on his spine, this guy has it on his neck. Cool. See the where it is. Looks like skin coated knives. Newton 532-51521. Something lights out at 5 PM. 5 PM? Really? That's early. Magnitude. Can I zoom in? Oh. Hello, glowy thing. Ooh. Oh. Hello.
Attention. All security personnel, report to the main cell block.
Oh.
This is not a drill. Please, remain calm. There is nothing to fear.
What the hell? Something's not right.
So, Max tried to eat my face. I'm now bald, and this place is dying. That was a hell of a nap.
Security systems offline. Remain in your cell.
I don't really want to, though.
All response teams
mobilized. Oh, am I the anomaly? Hello, buddy. Hello. How are you doing, buddy? Wait. You don't have a neck thing. What? Curb stomp button. Okay. Don't know why I have a curb stomp button, but I do. The half way to do just punch someone off the cliff.
Hey, come on!
Hey, buddy.
Ruff, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed. I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life. Don't leave me hanging!
You turned a wrench into a ship? That's impressive. Why did you whittle down a metal
cell?
I'll get you out, Elias. One good shiv deserves another. That looks like a... Not close. Whoa. The hell did that? One arm, both his feet, and his head. Very specific. They didn't just meet a lady guy, they went for something. Like, very specific to what is that? Oh, hello, grumpy man.
Got another one!
Oh. Good time? There's a dodge button or a
what the fuck was that?
Jump.
That should do it.
Okay, there's a strafe. I suppose I could. I should say I can't strafe. Oh, here we are. Okay. I don't know what's making that noise. Probably a gun, but can't see it. Now that I know the half-naked babies in there, so that's where your limbs went, buddy. Sorry about that.
Jacob, over here! This gate's no good, the console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. See that watchtower?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Okay. Are you alive? I think they have a friend. Oh, I just noticed we also took their, thing. Claw hammer? Claw hammer? Get just a flesh wound. Do your whole body. After defeating an enemy, press triangle to stomp on their body and trigger item. Oh. Should I have done that on the other? I'm gonna run back and try that just to see. That's curb stomp, half missed that. I'm gonna call him Moody Rudy. Oh. Well. How about you? Is Stomping you do anything? No. Okay. Done with that shit when I was in the room with him. And enough items. Oh well. Just one drop, right?
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
What is that?
Enable two-way comms with your core.
Oh, just like.
You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have.
Mm-hmm.
Right. I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Okay. Thanks for being my guide, bro. It helps to have someone who knows what they're doing. But I do not.
Responded to a crash outside the gatehouse. Site secured as per Warden's orders. Access restricted to Mahler's team only. I thought I'd miss the old Warden. At least she was by the book.
Ribbons. BDF. Oh, shit. BIPDF. Premium points emails? How about this, buddy? Oh, he stomped his limbs off. Oh, sorry, buddy. Well, half sorry. It was kind of fun just seeing what happened. Callisto credits. Huh. I can buy stuff? Hey, you crazy. Wall-mounted boxes that contain health injectors. Enemies can drop health injectors, and they can also be found inside loot crates. Press the down button to quickly use a health injector. To replenish health they use with care, you can be attacked during. That's good to know. It can also be used via the inventory. So if I'm in the inventory screen, would that be clear?
All response teams
mobilized
immediately.
Nah, probably a Dark Souls style. Warning. Just wanna kill me while I'm
in.
Warning. Warning. That
mode. Critical failure detected.
Sorry to hear that, buddy.
With the elevator, I'm heading down, not up.
Damn, that means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Great. Fandabidosi. heal? Why do I need healing pump down here? What was that? Hello? If the alien has xenomorphs, Bedfist has necromorphs, I guess we would call these guys prismorphs? Criminomorph? I don't know. Alright. Another dead guy. I'll say hopefully dead guy. These entrails went everywhere. Jerry, that.
Jacob.
Hello? Max, are you in my head? If you are, can you at least tell me a joke? Sold. To who? That's a screen, not a C1. Super. Great. Can we open you? No. This one doesn't have an AM. Great. Let me guess. You are going to make my brain bleed. Can't I? Oh, there we go. Buddy, I don't think that's what they meant when they said wipe with the, yeah. You're supposed to wipe yourself, not the toilet. Good try, though. Just occurred to me at the moment. Okay. It's above me. Block C. C204. Okay. Die! Why can't I break you? Okay, so these are movable vents as well. Wonderful. The roof. But the floor is not my enemy. Yep, there's vents above. Okay. C9. Yoink. Plenty of books. RME ammo. Book on making ammo, using ammo, eating ammo, maybe. No vents in the rooms, at least. Okay. Go, 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 go. There's something behind me. Or looks like someone wanted some spaghetti.
Oh shit, bro. One of my mates. I don't know forever. It was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt? Elias, you okay?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on?
I don't honestly know, buddy. Boom! What the hell is that thing? Expecting that. So there's skull worms. Great. Can I stop? Nope. Okay. It's not even actual dead things. Can kill me. Great. It's a whole new level of paranoia. Just water. Okay. Are they friendly or not so much?
Move! No, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized. Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
What's the name of that movie? It was like Class of 1996 or something. That thing reminds me of The Teachers. Don't know if any of you ever saw that movie. I think Terminator, but like stealthy.
Systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Okay.
Scanning for active core signatures.
You can't let them see me.
All systems nominal.
Look away. I want that. Damn it.
Lethal force authorized.
Nope.
Do not move.
Please don't. Buddy. Oh, my leg. Why?
Cease all hostile.
Yeah, when you punched my leg off, I think I was, like, no longer a threat, buddy. Tad excessive. Wait, there's a dismemberment mode, right? Does that mean I'm able to punch people's limbs off?
Systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Aye, aye, buddy.
No movement detected.
I don't see me.
Scanning for active core signatures.
Why? Why? How am I supposed to sneak by if it's literally just going to go through that door? Oh, I'm supposed to double back, aren't I? I see. Quick, buddy, quick.
Just stay low.
That could have been very bad for me.
Weapon systems online.
What? Outside this door too. Okay. it. Guess I'm hiding that implant. Well. Let's see. New manual save. Yes. I'm gonna leave this one here. Hope you had fun and enjoyed our first look at Callisto Protocol. Sorry about that. Blanked on the name for a second. I'm gonna leave this one here for tonight.